Game.com.
Four straight best bet winners backing Florida State, going for a fifth. This is Brad Powers in the pregame.com studios just off the Vegas Strip. We're talking the Orange Bowl, Michigan against Florida State.
Florida State has been your personal cash cow. Are you on them again?
I am on again. That's right. We're going to take Florida State as my early bowl best bet. Why do I like Florida State? Well, you got a bunch of five-star players disrespected in a very rare underdog role. How rare is it? How about this? In their last 77 games, counting this one, this is only the fifth time they've been an underdog. How have they done in the previous four matchups? 3-1 against the number, including this year, twice. I backed them in both games. They were an outright upset at this very site at Miami earlier this year, and also a near outright upset over Clemson at home. We're back in the Noles yet again as a best bet.
Florida State, a rare three-loss season during the regular season, a real chance to redeem the entire season by beating a hyped-up Michigan team.
Yeah, we talked about their dreams being crushed, but let's face it, a dream crusher can only last so long. Yes, their first love, they lost it. That was the national championship. I'll admit, I'm talking and bragging myself up. I picked them to win the national title, but they've reset their season. They've reset their goals. They won their last three games of the regular season. They beat their arch rival, Florida, and now they got a chance to win the Orange Bowl. So I actually think they're motivated here.
Let's talk about a more recent dream crusher. Michigan finds himself out of the Final Four. How disappointed are they?
I think they're disappointed, but it's still been a great season for them. They're playing in a rare big bowl game. In fact, only the second time in the last 10 years. But this is a program that's ahead of schedule. It's more about the future of Michigan football than this particular game.
I do worry about the Michigan seniors being disappointed here. The rest of the team probably be excited. Your second key handicap.
Yeah, let's talk about the second key handicap here. How good is Michigan on the road? I still don't know because they've only played four true road games this whole season. Only three have been outside the state of Michigan. One of those three was against Rutgers. That doesn't count. Let's look at their last three road games. Non-cover against Michigan State when they were laying three touchdowns, only won by single digits. Outright upset loss at Iowa when they were laying more than three touchdowns. I'll give them credit. They played a beautiful game against Ohio State, but still, crunch time, winning time, they could not pull out the outright upset win.
I got to tell you, I'm worried about the distractions for a Michigan team also that's going from 20 degrees and parkas to Miami, 70 degrees and bikinis. Those sort of distractions likely not going to impact Florida State nearly as much.
Yeah, they're very familiar with Miami and this particular site. In fact, Fez last eight trips to Miami at Hard Rock Stadium. Yes, it's renamed again. 7-1 straight up, 7-1 against the spread. In fact, they played 13 times at this stadium since the last time Michigan played here. Last time Michigan was here, their starting quarterback, a little guy by the name of Tom Brady.
Let's make it official.
Yeah, let's make this official. What we have here is a Florida State with a bunch of five-star players going to be personally disrespected to be in a rare underdog role. Plus, we have a Michigan team still unproven on the road this year. Only two outright wins so far. Added up in the Noles, once again, a best bet. Taking plus the points. More videos at pregame.com.